Now what? Do I get him to land on the lava? Didn't figure to use that, but whatever. Push me. This shit for an hour. This guy. Already. 1 hour. I still get hit. What the fuck? I'm way the hell over there. I knew he was gonna do that, that's why I backed the fuck up. This game's trying to keep me in the goddamn corner. I'm not having it. I almost fucking rolled into it again. Instant. God, oh God. I'm gonna have so much fun editing this shit. didn't even see those appear in his hands until it was too fucking late. And then he jumps, and I'm out of that stuff. I don't get it. Don't milk it. Yeah, I guess that's what's going on. Don't milk it. Wow, Castlevania. Way to tell me how to do it. Yeah, don't take unnecessary risks. That's what I'm pretty sure they're saying. Okay, I think I figured this out after like a fucking hour or so. Shit. That's the attack you want to attack on. Don't bother trying to do it on any other one, it'll win this one too. Anything that keeps him still long enough for you to hit him. That attack is too fast. Yeah. open it, and I fucking miss it. Not yet. Just a little bit more. Still not... Damn, how much fucking luck do you have? Better yet, how much fucking damage can you take? Thank God, it's over. It's fucking over.
You cannot triumph here, fool. You have no comprehension of what you are up against.
Or at least I thought it was over.
The sea. I'll enter your world now. It will be reduced to ashes, and I shall inflict 10 times the pain and suffering that were inflicted upon me when I was imprisoned by your brotherhood. I'll let you live, so you can witness your complete and utter failure. Freedom at last.
Getting any. Talking all that shit made me sit here for like damn near 2 hours. Fuck that. You don't get mercy. ladies and gentlemen, that is it. That is everything that Castlevania has to fucking offer, as far as I'm aware. Yeah, that be it. If you want to go back and play through all this stuff and get 100% on all these, be my guest. But, thank you guys for joining me for the last bits of Castlevania, and this most frustrating last bits of Castlevania anyway. And the next Castlevania game I'll see you guys in is Mirror Fate HD. But, till then, guys.